things that I would like to talk to you about really quick. Just let you know what the flow of the event is going to be. I have amazing people that are going to come up on this stage today. They have put their heart and soul into their practices. They have sacrificed their time to be here to work out with you, give you a workout that, wow, it's gonna do that. It's gonna wow you. I don't know what else to tell you. They are amazing people. They are my heart. I cannot do this event, organize it, plan it without them. They are vital to this event. The other people that are vital to this event are the people that you met when you walked in the door, the people that are doing the raffles, the people that showed up to do the photo booth, people who decorated, who will tear down, and you. Just take a little second and look down at your feet and come up, because you are the main reason that this event is as successful as it is. It is your contributions to the American Cancer Society, which all of that money is going to go to today. For various reasons, they will use it for advertising to get the word out. Awareness is what we're all about today. Today, of all days, they're having the Making Strides Walk. It had to be postponed until today. And they got on their site this morning, and it made me smile. They actually shared our event. They said, first we walk, then we Zumba. Yeah.
Cancer with you at that point, and then we'll ramp it back up and bring it on in home.